Welcome back to some more Dying Light, guys. I'm Fox of 456, and today we are going to be continuing on the campaign. This is part 2. Thank you guys for all your support on part 1. And yeah, we're going to take all this good old stuff. Give me that. What else do you got? You got nothing. Okay, then. Alright, so we got a table leg, a pipe, and another pipe. A plain pipe. Alright, so we gotta get a shot at Antizen. Antizen, sorry.
It used to be a really nice town.
Okay, if we just jump down here. Whoa. Alrighty then.
Going outside, huh? Okay, new guy. Be careful out there. We've lost too many already.
Hey, can I get... Hey, buddy, wait. Can I take your gun? Can I take your gun, please? I mean, I bet with Laurentia, we're just whacking
okay,
him in the head.
Nope. You've got Dr. Zeta set up in a semi-trailer on a fenced-in plane court. When you leave the tower, hang a left and head due south. You can't miss it.
It's Crane, kid.
All right. Crane. Just keep moving. There's no time to take in the sights. And try not to make too much noise. Sound attracts those fuckers.
Come on. Oh, damn. How are you still alive? Okay, yeah, you should be dead now. Hey, bro. Stay dead. Die. Oh, damn it. Yeah. There we go. Oh. Oh, $15. Thanks. What did you drop? $18. Oh, man. I'm taking money from these things. There's no more room in hell. Dead will walk the earth. Alright. Let's do some parkour out of here. Let's use our epic parkour skills to get out of here. Shoot, what am I doing? Okay. Yeah. Eat that. Yeah. I don't care if I'm out of stamina. I'll still fight. I'll still fight for my rights. As a zombie killer. Keep it going. Yeah, that's one down. Oh, that was sick. Die. Why won't you die? There we go. Die. Why won't you listen? What's hitting me? Another zombie. No, I don't want to use the freaking. Why am I using wood to fight them? Maybe if they give me a spike back, yeah, then I'll be good. Come. Die. There we go. Alright, just one more. Okay. You always gotta double tap. That's like one of the biggest rules in the zombie apocalypse. I gotta search all these dead bodies. Alcohol. We got to make some med kits. Yeah, we got a long way to go, actually. Alright, maybe like... repair this. Okay, repair that. Repair the pipe. Was that a one-hit knockout? Okay, no, never mind. Alright, level up. Ow. He's got a little mod. Excuse me. Data. All of them. Parkour. All right, let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah. Ow. Ugh. Damn, how high did I jump? Ouch.
I hope those rotting fuckers never figure
that freaking
out
hurt.
On top of a van.
Doctor? Hello? Anybody there?
Camden, are you there?
Damn it.
No, suppressant. It's called Entazin. Suppresses the symptoms here, sit. Entazin postpones the inevitable. Best the GRE could do.
Inevitable? So, there's no cure?
It's a variation of... But you see, I've been running tests on both Entazin and infected tissue. A cure is possible, definitely possible.
Oh shit, you really think you can figure it out?
With Dr. Camden's help, yes. I think so. Now where did I put that injector?
Who's Dr. Camden?
A colleague trapped in Sector Zero, where the outbreak first, well, broke out. We've been collaborating via radio, though we would have made more progress if the connection were better. Also, if my earlier experiments had borne fruit. I tried injecting recombined versions of the virus into chunks of meat and leaving them around the city, hoping some of the infected would eat them so I could observe and document the results.
But they didn't?
It bore no fruit. I'm ashamed that I wasted so much time on it. No reason to hold any antizen in reserve now. In any case, all right, I'm quite busy, so on your way now. What was I doing?
Brecken says most of his best people. I feel that's pretty good.
Raheem,
if you ask me.
Sarah checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. That ought to hold you for a while, which is good, because I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you around. So, Time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. You'll find him near Zeta's truck. He's got the first real job for you.
This game is
Spike? I'm Crane.
Just what I need. More unskilled labor. Alright, shut up and pay attention. There are two types of airdrops. One is food, first aid supplies, survival gear and such. The other kind is filled with antizen. The GRE sends in a one-way video feed that lets us know when they're on the way. Look, the trouble is, the airdrops with antizen keep getting raided by Ryze's thugs. And without antizen, we're basically screwed. Ryze and his boys only operate during the day, because going out after dark is a dandy way to get killed. But the next two antizen drops are coming down right at sunset tonight, and Brecken means to go after them. This may be our only chance to reach the airdrop.
What's my part here?
Well, as I said, going out at night is basically suicide. Or it would be if I hadn't been setting up safe zones and traps out there for weeks now, which I have. Now, Brecken and his team will be okay tonight so long as you get out there now and arm those traps. That's your part.
All right. What are these traps and how do I arm them?
You'll see. I'll be talking you through it. Just remember, without these traps, Brecken won't survive the night. And if he doesn't come back with antizen, we are lost. Before you head out there, grab some firecrackers. Made them myself. They make a fine distraction if you get in trouble.
Alrighty then. Sweet, got some firecrackers. Alright. Prepare a trap for Brecken's mission. Alright. Leave in the safe zone. Alright, that's actually... Oh shit, I can't repair this thing. Damn it. Dude. Let's go. Alrighty then, so let's do this. Parkour. This game's amazing with the parkour.
Okay, first, the car. Open the hood, connect the battery, that'll arm the trap.
Alright. That was easy.
Kate here. Is anyone outside right now? Urgent help needed.
I'm outside. Working for Spike.
You're great, right? Listen, I'll run out and try to secure one of our safe houses for Brecken's mission.
Oh,
in a courtyard by Zephyr and Mimar, surrounded by zombies. We gotta help him.
All right, I'm on it.
Hey, not right now. I'm in the middle of kicking a zombie ass. Oh. Come on. There we go. Come on. Oh. It's hitting me. Who's going? Oh, there's still one zombie. Over. Come on, die. Die. Okay. How about this? I'd like to do this and then I'll call it another video. I just want to make the first couple of videos longer. You guys at least get a cool experience to the game. That's why I'm trying to make these videos long.
Okay, Jade, I'm here, along with some infected.
Watch yourself, Crane.
Table leg.
Too late for this guy.
Alright. Finish it.
Okay, it's done. Fuck.
You had no choice. He wasn't human anymore. Now hurry. You still need to turn on the lights. That's the only way to make this place safe at night.
Ah, shit.
coming. Got the lights on?
Almost. Just give me a second.
Huh, there you know. Loot. Sweet gauze. Fridge. Candy bar. Looks like I gotta get out of the way.
Crane here.
Report.
Okay, I met this doctor, scientist type. They've got him set up in a sort of research trailer, and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is Zara. Hello? Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary objective added. Maintain your cover and secure all of his research. Acknowledge.
Your stolen file still takes top priority, though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher working out of a trailer could produce any significant results. But if he does, we want to see it.
Jade, it's done.
Places like that one. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones. Spike will mark them on your map later. And Crane, thank you. Back to you, Spike.
Right now, you need to get back to our main task and arm the next trap. There's another car close by.
Got it.
Oh, sweet. There's a car. Let's do it. Geronimo.
Infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street.
Ow.
Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some fire rifles, no. Don't you? Just throw something to the ground.
Jeez, man. Freaking jump scared me like that. I have an idea to get these infected away. Oh, damn. Alright, well, I think it's best off if we use the skill point first. Come on, jump. wonder how I'm supposed to get a, I wonder how I'm supposed to get across this now. Just go.
All done with the car, Spike.
Keep all like that, you just might make it. The next trap's close by, and I shouldn't have to tell you, but don't get caught out in the open.
Oh. Ooh, he crushed this inside of his skull. Thanks for the loot, though.
Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
You can't. I told you, they're only for the night mission.
Shit.
Oh, it's getting dark.
Okay.
Okay, remember. So far, so good. Guys are everywhere. He's been hardened. Oh god. Oh. Ouch. That hurt.
Contraption you got here.
Three times brighter than an ordinary street lamp. Gives the infected quite sunburn.
Hoorah. Ooh, made it. No loot stuff around here. Oh! Well, that attracted a lot of noise. Take that. Alright, that looks like a alright. Alright, gotta go inside there, I think. I don't think you're going here. Oh, you do this. There we go. And now you can balance yourself on this. And now you just gotta make it, basically have a leap of faith. I believe. Ow. There we go.
Okay, lights are all set.
You ready for the next one then? Better hurry.
Ow. Alrighty then, let's go. Yeah, I need to get some, I think I can make a med kit. Hold on, let me check. Oh, yes. Let's do that real quick. Alright, here we go.
Fuck, Spike, the whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Parkour way out of this. Alright, you guys. I'm actually gonna stop the video here. If you enjoyed it, leave a like and leave a comment also. And don't get killed by zombies. See you later.